this training camp. Randy over here came all the way from Fontana.
Hello.
What do you think? How do you look today? How you guys doing?
Good, good.
Chilling. Yo, Pacquiao,
what'd you say? Go Pacquiao.
Pacquiao.
Oh, Pacquiao. Yeah.
I think the kid got it down, huh?
Yeah.
Pacquiao with Thurman.
Say, go Pacquiao.
Go Pacquiao.
Yeah, it's all about Pacquiao. He's two.
Two. What happened?
Oh, man. He fell on a scooter.
Oh, man. That's,
yeah.
I'm glad he's doing better.
He good. He good.
Yeah, he's a tough kid.
First stitches.
So tell me about the last day in the gym with Manny Pacquiao.
He looked like very strong, very happy. Finished the camp, he's ready for
you were there
fight.
From day one, pretty much, from the Philippines.
Yeah.
You know, he was sparring Manny in the Philippines.
Oh, that's right.
And now he was here in camp every day running.
Sparring with Manny, look where they've been, where they're going. That's right.
And now look how fit he is. He's in shape, man, because a lot of running. But it was good. So did you change your prediction from day one to now?
No.
What's your prediction for this one?
Yeah, I say it's Manny scorecard.
Manny by scorecard?
Yeah.
Why?
Because Thurman is ready too, is good fight. It's close fight, but I think if Manny don't take risk, he wins scorecard, he's faster than him, and I think he's ready for a big fight.
And Jaber, how excited are you for this fight? Like, it's a big fight, it's pay-per-view on Fox. Manny Pacquiao, you've been part of his team, you helped him prepare.
Yeah, it's crazy, crazy event. It's my first time in MGM Grand.
Wow, first time in Vegas. Any advice for him?
First time in Vegas?
No, in MGM.
First time at the MGM.
First time at... Yeah, you know, just enjoy it, man. You know, you'll see how it is. Yeah. It's up to you what you want to do.
What happens in Vegas? Goes on EsNews. So just remember, I'm recording.
Reporting.
No, I'm joking. You'll have a good time. It's a great experience being around Manny. It's like being Muhammad Ali in his prime. It's like being around a legendary fighter, and you're living it.
Yeah,
and you'll appreciate it in 20, 30 years. Yeah. You can tell your grandkids that you helped Manny prepare for Thurman.
Yeah, I appreciate this opportunity because many people you want to save me, but I. Thank you, God, and I hope I do a big career.
Dude, I was telling Randy, he's from Fontana, California, it's about 2 hours away.
Yeah.
When he sparred Manny, I asked him the next day, because everybody gave me different answers. I said, how many Manny Pacquiao's were in the ring with you when you sparred him? Guess what he told me.
What?
Because Manny throws a guess. Pick a number.
I'm going to say 11.
Close, he said 10. It was pretty good.
Yeah, he's close.
Another sparring partner today told me 5. Because Manny moves so much hits, it's like five people are hitting you at once.
Hey, you already heard all the other opponents.
Brandon said 8.
Hey, yep.
But for this one, Manny was extra motivated, so he said 10.
That's right.
So tell people where to follow you if they're watching.
Jaber Zayani, official.
Any fight day yet, Jaber? Working on it.
Yeah, he's working.
Okay, look out for him. Big things coming. Any message for Manny?
Good luck. Stay focused and doing this fight. I hope next fight I fight undercard.
Any message for Thurman?
Thurman, be ready because you fight a guy is look like Marvel.
All right, there you have it. You heard Jaber right here. For you, you're going to come and make it back. Reporting. Any message for Manny?
Oh, man, we support you. We love you, man. All your people's out here checking out. And, it's going down.
Yeah, win this fight.
Keep Thurman's going down.
What's your prediction?
Hey, go Pacquiao.
What you think?
Go Pacquiao. I think Pacquiao's gonna win it.
What round?
Seven.
Seven rounds. Everybody says seven. Yeah. Lucky seven.
Yeah, no.
All right, there you have it. 7-11.
There you go.
Watch, careful. You gotta watch him.